So now we'll continue our topics. Rai Ramananda Sambad. Yesterday, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he accepted the answer of Ramananda Roy. Ramananda Roy, he said, Prabhu, Dasya Prem is the highest. Prabhu accepted, yes, one of the great path. One of the great, but not the greatest one. Not the greatest one. So, Ramananda Roy, he said, Prabhu, if it is the eternal relation between Ishwar and Jiva, Prabhu and Dasha, if it is fixed for Jiva, Jiver Sharup Hoy Nitto Krishna Das. Okay, Prabhu, if it is, then why it is not the greatest one? Then Prabhu said, you know, Rai, why I said in this way? Because in Dasya Prem also, there is many varieties. The Dasya Prem of Braj and Dasya Prem out of Braj are not the same. Difference. By mood, the difference. By activity, the difference. You know, in Vrindavan, actually, Krishna has no direct servant. In Vrindavan, there is no pratyakha dasha, dasya. It is said, in Vrindavan, there is no pratyakha dasya mood. Pratyakha dasya mood, that means Krishna has no direct servant there in Vrindavan. All the servant of his father Nanda Maharaj, his father, they are serving Krishna, or their children's, they are serving Krishna, because maybe the maid servant of Ma Yashoda, Ma Yashoda ordered her that now the time for Krishna's birth, so do that. Then that maid servant. In that maid servant, they just follow the instruction of Mother Yashoda. So they are serving Krishna. But they are not direct servant of Krishna. There is no pratyakha dasya in Vrindavan. That is why when it's very beautifully, very nicely, it was explained in commentary in Damabandhan Lila. In Damabandhan Lila, when Krishna broke that pot, yogurt pot, that churning pot, so that time all the yogurt was fall down from that pot and it's fall down to the lotus feet of Krishna. And in that way, that, oh Krishna, It was our home, but you destroyed it. But we are happy. We are happy that we got a better home for us, and that is your lotus feet. So all the yogurt with this thinking, they fall down to the lotus feet of Sri Krishna. That time their mood was servantal mood, dasa. But just after that, they said this to Krishna, Krishna, yes, we took shelter to the lotus feet of you, but don't think that we'll not tell this to mother. We must tell this. Your deed that you broke this pot, will tell this to mother. Mother Yashoda. And we'll show you where you are. And it's really happened in that way. When after Krishna broke that pot, so when all the yogurt just came out from that pot and it was scattered there, spread it. So Krishna was afraid, oh, maybe it was not good. Mother Yashoda will be angry to me. So good to run away from this place. So Krishna just left that place, and he went to the back house. He ran to the back house. So when mother came back, that time Krishna was not there. Mother was thinking, oh, who did this? And where is Krishna? Then, that time, the commentator. In the commentary, you'll find that hints. That time, that yogurts, they said, they start to yell to mother, oh mother, we know. We know. Who did this? You know, Krishna broke this pot. And just follow us. We'll show you where is Krishna is. Then Mother Yashoda, she found the very beautiful small footprints by yogurt. The footprints of Krishna, Mother Yashoda. He recognized the footprints of Krishna, and it was made by yogurt, because all the yogurt was fall down to the feet, lotus feet of Krishna. So when Krishna, he just left that place, all the footprints were there by yogurt. So in Vrindavan, in Braj, there is Dasya mood. But not direct. First, they are the servant of Nanda Baba Maya Shoda. Then they are the servant of Krishna. And in the herd of that servants of Vrindavan, they have Mamatya Buddhi. I said before also, that in love there is two different types, very special. One is tadyata purna priti, one is madhyata purna priti. Both are surrendering. Both love consider as surrender. But the mood is completely different. one is giving all his responsibilities to Krishna, and the other is getting all the responsibilities from Krishna. Tadyata Purna Priti, they are surrendering themselves to the lotus feet of Krishna. Oh Krishna, I am yours. Not only by word, it's from their heart. I am also saying, oh Krishna, I am yours. But it is only by words. There is nothing from heart. Because when it will go inside to my heart, then Krishna will listen. Then she will realize this. So they are also surrendering by the heart. And another, Madhyata Purna Priti, they are saying, oh Krishna, you are mine. Also, not by the words, but from the heart. In Dama Bandhan Lila, again, we have to look there. In Dama Bandhan Lila, when Mother Yashoda, she just got Krishna, and she tied Krishna with that mortar. Then Sukadev Goswami, he said to Parikshit, Parikshit, just imagine to whom Mother Yashoda tied. Na chantar na bahir jasya na purvam na pichaparam purva para bahish chantar jagato ja jagaccha ja. Tvam matyatmajam madhyaksham mattalinga madhokshajam. Gopi kulu khale damna babandha prakrita jata tam matyatmajam abhyaktyam martalingyam adhokshajam gopi kulu khale damna babandha prakritam jata. How Mother Yashoda tied Krishna? It was a big question. If his Nachantarana Bahijasya, if he is abhyakta, that means you cannot explain Krishna by anything. Avang Manasha Gocharatvat, you cannot explain anything about Krishna by your tongue, by speech. You cannot realize all the truths about Krishna in your heart. You cannot catch Krishna by your mind. Adhokshajam, not by the senses, you cannot attain Krishna by your material senses. So then how Mother Yashoda, she did this? So it was the answer. Tvam abhyaktam, tvam adhokshajam. Gopika, Mother Yashoda, she accepted, she thought that martalingyam, oh, Krishna is a very normal boy. Not only that, he is my son, matyatmajam. Krishna is my son. It was the most strong relation in their heart, in their mind, very deeply. It is not only the relation, it is their life. I am his mother, he is my son. Between us, there is only one relation. Kṛṣṇa is my son, my son. So, it is Madhyata Purna. In Vrindavan, only in Braj, that kind of very special love you'll find, you can find. Not out of Braj. So, in the servant also, they have the same mood in Braj. Madhyata Purna, Mamatya Buddhi. But at the same time, in their heart, there is one Aisharya. What is that? One Aisharya also there in the heart of all Brajvasi. What is that? Brajasthanam Paraisharya Jnana Shunya Dhyamapi Asteva Vallabhadhisha Putra Taisharya Vedanam. Yes, they have no feelings about Krishna's, that Aisharya, about Bhagavan, that Krishna is Bhagavan. For that Aisharya, they have no respect of feelings. But in their heart there is also another Aisharya. What is that? That Krishna is our prince. He is the son of our king. So we must respect our prince, the crown prince. We must respect. So in the heart of the servant, it is not in the heart of his friends, that Aisharya, it is not in the heart of his parents, or same like in parental mood, in friendly mood, not in Madhurarati. That Aisharya only inside the heart of the servants. Krishna is our prince. So we must respect. Vallabhadhisha Putrata Aisharya Vedanam. He is the son of our king. But at the same time, they have Mamata Buddhi. Because they must follow this, the order of their master. That means Mother Yashoda. Mother Yashoda order one maidservant to give shower or give bath to Krishna. So, first she requests to Krishna, oh Krishna, please come. Now the time for your taking bath. No, no, no. Now I am praying with my friends, so I don't want to do this now. So, 1, 2, 3 times request, then they have to follow the instruction of Mother Yashoda. So, forcefully, oh, many times I request you, but you are not listening my words. But it is your mother's order, so you must go to take bath. Forcefully they'll take Krishna to there, so Krishna will cry, Krishna will do so many things to stop them, but they'll not listen anything. They'll continue their seva. Because it is also Krishna seva and the seva of Mother Yashoda Nandavala. So they are following their heart. Maybe there is that Aishwarya mood that Krishna is our prince. But at the same time, to do something good for Krishna, always they are thinking in that way. That Mother Yashoda said, so we have to do this. But it is not outside of Braj, because there is full of Aishwarya in the heart of the servant. So that's why what is happening with them, maybe in their heart, there is so many desire will come. They want to serve you by their heart, from their heart. But they are afraid because Krishna is Bhagavan. First, I have to wait for his order, instruction. Then I can serve him. Otherwise, I cannot. So always, the mood of Aishwarya, it's making some limitation for their heart. And it is in Tadiyata Purna Priti. It is in Aishwarya mood. Both a servant, but other one, they have limitation by their mood. There is boundary, some boundary up there, and they cannot cross that boundary. They cannot cross that limitation of their seva. So many things, it will come, it will appear in their heart. But the Aishwarya mood is stopping them to follow their heart. No, we are not allowed to do this. Really, they are not meditating about the seva. They are waiting for order. But the servant in Vrindavan, they are not waiting for seva. Maybe Krishna is sleeping. Maybe Krishna is sleeping and it is very hot. It is very hot and Krishna is sweating. If any servant will see that Krishna is sweating, they will not wait for order, that mother will come and order her that Krishna is sweating. So clean Krishna, clean his sweat and then give air. No. They will not wait for that, just they will engage with that seva. Very silently, they will do everything. That by that seva, they will not break the sleeping of Krishna. Very carefully, they will do this. They will clean that sweat from the body of Krishna and they will give air. Because they are free to do everything to serve Krishna. Only they have that limitation. They cannot do in parental mood. Sometimes, if that servant is old age and very old servant of his family, sometimes they are chastising Krishna. Sometimes they are controlling Krishna. But it's never happened outside of Braj. Seva buddhi, it will develop. It is following the mood of sadhaka's heart. How you will serve Krishna? In which way? It depends on the mood of your heart. If there is full of aishwarya, then that desire will never appear. In very beautiful song of by Narthan Das Thakur, Radha Krishna Pranamur, so he described how he want to do seva. That I'll offer sandal pulp all over your body. I'll offer very nice garland of malati flower. I'll enthrone you on the bank of the river Yamuna. I'll offer camphor and betel leaves to you. But at the end he said, Seva Ovilashumage Narottam Das. Prabhu, first I need that desire to serve you in that way. That means free the herd. That means please develop that mamatya buddhi madhyata purna priti in my heart. Indirect praying, not direct, indirect. The prayer of Narottam Das Thakur is this, that please develop that love for you. Madhyata purna. Because when I have that desire, when I have that mood, when I have that love for you, then I can serve you in that way. Otherwise, my hands will sick. Before I'll offer you sandal pulp all over your body, my hand will start to sick. I cannot serve you. If there is no mamatta buddhi, if there is that aishwaryaful love, then my hands will start to sick before I offer you sandal pulp all over your body, before I touch your body. But if I have that madhyata priti, madhyata love in my heart, then I can do, I can follow my service, that service. How I say it? With very open heart, with great attachment, with great love. So it was indirect prayer of Madhyata Purna Priti to Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu by Narottam Das Thakur. By Narottam Das Thakur, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu. He said to Ramananda Roy, only in Braj such kinds of love is possible. Not outside of Braj. Yes, servantal mood is great. Because if there is no mood, that means there is servantal mood. even to develop santya mood, you have to try to do this. Then you have to attain that stage of nirveda to develop that santya mood inside of your heart. But if there is no mood, that means there is servantal mood. You are the servant. And it's for everyone. Yes, you are right. Jiver sharup hoy nitto Krishna das. Yes, you are right. But at the same time, no one is trying to fill it, because they are controlled by Maya. Maya is very strong. So that is why always Jiva is forgetting the eternal relation with Bhagavan, with Ishvara. But if anyhow it developed, then also they cannot perform their seva, because they have limitation. By that Aishwarya Buddhi, by that intelligence of Aishwarya, Krishna is Bhagavan. You can relate very easily yourself with a cowherd boy. But it's near to impossible to relate yourself with Bhagavan. Only by the word Bhagavan, Ishwar, our mind becomes very squeezed. It closing all the door. Oh Bhagavan, oh Ishwara. It's big problem, difficult to relate our heart with Bhagavan. But it is easy to make relation with one cowherd boy. So that is why all the associates, all the servant of Vraja, who are not direct servant of Krishna, in their mind, in their heart, in their intelligence, yes, Krishna is prince. But at the same time, there is hidden parental mood. We have to take care of Krishna. How Mother Yashoda will do that? Because Krishna is very naughty. How she will do alone? That is our duty also, to take care of Krishna. That is why sometimes they are praying to Krishna, requesting, not actually praying, requesting to Krishna. Sometimes forcefully they are pressing to Krishna to do something. Sometimes they are chastising Krishna to give some good lesson. No, Krishna, it was not good. It was not good. Don't do that again. I hope you'll remember. I hope you got it. And Krishna also, when they'll show their anger, So then Krishna will be very polite. Okay, I'll not do again. Very sweet. In the relation, there is only sweetness. There is no distance. Even by the relation, Krishna is Prabhu, they are servant. But then also, there is no distance between them. Krishna is Prabhu. They are serving Krishna, but sometimes they are serving Krishna, taking care. They are thinking they are not serving Krishna. They are thinking they are taking care of Krishna. Yes. All the devotees, all the sadhakas who are worshipping Krishna by love, only by love, they are not serving, they are taking care of Krishna. Because for Krishna, he's eating, he's drinking, he's dressing, he's taking rest, he's sleeping, he's smiling, he's laughing, he's dancing, he's singing, everything is love. So if you are serving Krishna from your heart, if you have love for Krishna, only love for Krishna, it's enough. Don't need to offer anything very luxurious. Krishna is satisfied by a small, maybe for some sugar, for some very small sweet, a little bit butter, love is most important for him. If there is love, it's an all for Krishna. If there is no love, then if you can offer very big naivedya, then also it is not satisfying the heart of Krishna. Mahaprabhu wanted to show this to Ramananda Roy. He said, Roy, yes, Dasya Prem also great. Yahottam. Age ko huar. If you know something more higher than Dasya Prem, please explain it to me. Because in Dasya mood, there is also some bindings, some limitation. Yes, they can control Krishna, but then also, sometimes their hearts also squeezing, like some limitation, because they know Krishna is the prince. So they cannot do everything with Krishna. Maybe they can chastise Krishna, maybe they can give birth, they can offer food to Krishna, but there is also some limitation from their heart. And there is also many difference. So if you know more higher than this, please tell me. So, Ramananda Roy, you are surprised. because he thought maybe by darshya prem Mahaprabhu will satisfy. Because he explained the eternal truths about the relation between Ishwar and Jiva. Mahaprabhu accepted, but then also he wanted to know more higher. Vishakha Sakhi, in another way, Vishakha Sakhi, she is waiting when Krishna will prepare about that. Why Vishakha Sakhi is waiting? Why she is quoting that slokas through Ramananda Roy? Because Vishakha Sakhi wanted to remind Krishna about Braja Prem. He forgot everything. It was their last meeting. According to Sriman Bhagavat, in Kurukshetra, and that time Krishna was completely changed. Krishna was king. He was dressed like a king. That time he had no flute, bamshi, but that time he had shroud with him. That means he forgot everything about us. About Braja Prem, first I have to remind all those very pure love to Krishna. Then I can take him to Srimati Radharani, not before that. First he has to remember his indirect servant. First he has to remember his friends. First he has to remember his parents, Mother Yashoda Nanda Baba. Then he can feel, he can realize Srimati Radharani's love. Until that, Krishna, you have to wait. Yes, now you start to remember your Braja Prem, the associates of Braja. So now, I'll tell you about another associates, another group of your associates. They are more higher than the servants. Who are they? Vishakha Sakhi will tell this through Ramananda Roy to Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu.